This guy went from being a salesman to building largest coffee brand on earth. He worked for a Swedish company that sold kitchen equipment. During this time, he encountered a small coffee shop in Seattle. He enjoyed the rich coffee culture, so he brought this Italian coffeehouse experience to the United States. This led to the foundation of one of the largest coffee chains, Starbucks. That guy was none other than Howard Schultz.